Amity Chef paced the fastest mile ever in Canada, 1:56, for two-year-old colt pacers at Greenwood Raceway, August the 13th. The race was a leg of the kindergarten series, and trainer-driver Blair Burgess was in the bank.
Going to the half-mile mark, Alluring Deal is sixth. Seventh, HR Skipper, Quite a Sensation moves three wide. Ratso is eighth, and Amity Chef drives on, leading by two lengths at the half-mile mark. Regaining second at the half in 58 3/5 is Armbro Emery. Amity Chef sets sail, opening up by four. Second, Armbro Emery going up three wide, Quite a Sensation now third. On the rail, Alluring Deal is fourth, and the outside fifth. And dropping back now, Artina. Amity Chef by four. Second, Quite a Sensation. Third at the rail, Armbro Emery. Alluring Deal is fourth. Fifth is HR Skipper. Sixth, Ratso. Three quarters, 1:26 3/4. Amity Chef setting torrid fractions as they come around the turn. Quite a Sensation trying to close on them. The rest of them are out of it. They turn for home. And with an eighth to go, it's Amity Chef. Amity Chef trying to close ground. Quite a Sensation. Far back in third now is Armbro Emery. Amity Chef is staying game under urging. Quite a Sensation closing, but it's too late. This one belongs to Amity Chef.